Yeah, that's right. I fucking opened it. I drank it. This is my last one. When I say it's my last one, it's my last one. A lot of shit happened this weekend. I didn't get pulled over. I didn't get a drunk ticket. I didn't get anything like that. More or less, relation problems. Not with family, but with friends. Yeah. I look at everybody now, and I see they don't have friends. They have their siblings and family. Anybody outside of that is like a fucking acquaintance. I don't know. Anyways, well, I've been wanting to quit drinking for a long time. Finally, I have the opportunity to do it. I have the will, I have the drive, I have the confidence, and everything else needed to not drink. I have the work, I have the fundamentals to do while I'm not working. But yeah. I'm gonna quit drinking. I don't mean to rub it in anybody's face or anything, but sorry. Bill. Let's see. Yeah, so I'm gonna quit drinking. No, not really. I'm gonna go on a month of solid hour of cardio every single day. I've had 240s tonight and 232 ounces. So, yeah, I've had 100 and some ounces. Whatever. The only difference between the last time I drank this much and this time is I'm not gonna puke. Okay, I'm gonna keep this video short so I don't bore the people that aren't drunk out there wanting to see this video. I have bills up the ass. I have fucking tickets. Bullshit tickets, dude. Seatbelt, parking in front of fire hydrant. Just bullshit. I got my appendix taken out in November. All that bullshit is coming back to me, dude. Southern California, Edison. I'm sure you guys know what Edison is. Edison, the power company. Yeah. Plus, on top of that, I got my school loans and my credit cards and everything else. So, I'm putting priorities first, and drinking is not one of them. Although I do it very well. But you know what? The occurrences that happened this weekend, which I will not discuss with anybody, they make me see that drinking isn't really a factor. Smoking isn't really a factor. They're more like an iPod. if you got one and you can enjoy it, why not? But if you're at a job that doesn't allow iPods, you're fucked. You're gonna go insane, dude. Insane. Yeah. Yeah. Prizes out, return, break. I lost my earring last night. It's the 5th of July today. Yeah, 1 o'clock in the morning, 1:09 a.m. Gotta go to work tomorrow. I'll be there early. Hopefully I'll be there a half hour early. And still get everything else I need to get done before tonight and tomorrow. Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna shave for a while. I haven't shaved all weekend. So I got a hair growing here, a hair growing here, and here. Let's see how long it grows in a month, or... yeah, a month, it sounds good. Unless I get some job interviews. Yeah. But I wanna kinda, yeah. There's more to my month plan here, so I'm not gonna say the same. Wait. Hopefully by the end of the month I'll be 100 pounds lighter. All because when I do something, I do it to the extreme. And I'm gonna do it to the extreme. Relax, relax, dude. It's not a 5 minute, 10 minute, not even a 20 minute deal. Dude, it's like an hour, possibly 2 hours. Fuck it. As long as you do it right, the right speed, the right momentum. You drink it off the bar. You get the right balance of nutrients. Shave your beard right, which I didn't. It's all scruffy right now. Oh. Yeah, so I'm just chilling. But ready to go to bed. I just finished this beer. I just felt like I wanted to make a video because I'm contemplating deleting my channel right now. Yeah. I almost want to delete my YouTube channel. Maybe start a new one with a new name. Well, I mean, I could put all my old videos on there, but it'd be a waste of time. But yeah, I'm pulling down in the middle of my nose, like, it always gets stuff loosened up. I am gonna take one more drink, go brush my teeth, come back in, and just pass the fuck out. You guys might not see me for a month or two or three, so you know I'll be there in the chats. You guys have a good time and play it safe. Seriously, no D&D, no DUI, no DWI, no DUI? Whatever. Peace out, food. Later, man.